This would be inside of Dante's tomb, as you can see. Quite a bit of exquisite marble is used all around here. Looks like this says virtue and honor in Latin, love here. There's a picture of Dante, and it looks like somebody rubbed his nose for good luck. It's pretty exquisite and incredible. And this would be, right here, this would be the eternal flame for Dante. The Florentines have promised to always pay for and never extinguish.
Quite an exquisite tomb, indeed.